This is Chuck's first buck killed evening of December the 6th, 09. He's a nice one, son of a bitch.